Dhaka, killings have intensified. 80-year-old woman was last night hacked to death by machete wielding gang. The deceased was a mother to the area chairperson. She was murdered during the wee hours in the morning. Take a look.
The fresh, mysterious killings in Greater Masaka have left residents in panic. 8-year-old Mariam Nakato, now a deceased, has been a resident of Chitenga village in Nyendo Mukongwe, Masaka. She was hacked to death during the wee hours of today morning. The attack is said to have happened at around 2 a.m. They broke into her house, cut her into pieces, and her body was dumped in the nearby Branda plantation where residents found it this morning. The late was a mother to the area one chairperson, Andrew Chigwe. Residents are troubled by these rampant killings. They want the president to remove curfew so that they can effectively mobilize to fight the criminality, which mostly happens during the wee hours of the morning. Muhammad Nsubuga, the police spokesperson of Greater Masaka, assured residents that very soon this kind of criminality will be no more, since they have made several raids arresting the suspected criminals. He further appealed to them to reach out to police and give information in case there is anyone they are suspicious of who might be behind these brutal killings. Relatedly, 75-year-old Nakachwa will live to testify the greatness of God, having survived the panga wielding gang. She narrated that in that very night they broke into her house, but on hearing them, she made an alarm which made them run away. Story by John Bosco Mliowa for the news.